took 3 hours getting this on my face. We're going to truly test out the Giovanni products with makeup like this. I'm going to take off that glitter because you don't want it to go in your eye. I use the Neutrogena makeup remover. I bought these at Walmart. They usually work really
good. It has to be a glue that is like a peel off. So first I'm going to try to peel it off, and if it doesn't work, I'm going to put the product on, but it's coming out in chunks, so that's a good thing. And do the other eye.
Remove some of that glitter. I'm going to take the Neutrogena wipe and start with the eyebrows. And just take whatever is left from the glitter out. Looks like a mess. I don't know why I always do glitter. I always say I'm not gonna do glitter and then I do glitter. Okay, now I'm gonna use the makeup balm to remove the rest.